everybody. I'm Manny. Welcome back to another SoCal Shave. I know it's been a while since I've done an actual video, not a live, but I decided I want to go ahead and do a video here for you guys today. So let's get into this video. I'm all tongue-tied, sorry. Without further ado, let's get into this, and this will be the soap I'll be using here today. This is a soap from McLee's. Obviously, it's a lavender. Gonna try this out today. I have it blooming already, as you guys can see. It is a medium firm soap, razor choice. I'll be using the Mercury 34G. The blades of choice would be the Gillette I'm all tongue-tied. Sorry, guys. It's been a while. Manura. Oh, I just woke up, too. Just got out of the shower. So, and with that, I'm also going to be using the matching aftershave splash. Yeah, I'm all over the place. Sorry, guys. I forgot how to do videos. Normal videos. And I've got my brush soaking in some warm water. This would be the Omega with the short loft chrome handle. And gonna be using this here today as my after my post. This is the lavender balm. There you have it. Oh boy. Sorry guys, I am absolutely tired. So let me go ahead and pour my bloom water out here. So how y'all been? Hope everyone is well. Staying safe. Hope that you're all healthy and that life is going good for you. Let's get into this here. I myself have been doing all right, man. Been doing all right. Been doing a lot of fishing. Getting really good at it now. Getting better. I'm not saying I'm where I want to be, but I'm glad I'm where I am compared to where I was. It was quite a learning experience. Still learning, but quite a learning experience from there to now. I've tried some of McLee's soaps before. I've got two more I gotta go through. Will be this one. Three more. I got the Dr. John's. I've got the Art of Shaving, and then the other one that's supposed to be the scent that started the lavender pour hum from Fine Accoutrements, right? Yeah. That's where they got their scent from. No need to load a lot, but I am anyways. Let's go ahead and load the razor. I haven't used these blades in so long. Hoping I get a great shave from it. These were one of my absolute favorite blades to use. I think these ones I used to get like 6, 7, or 8 shaves out of them. I think it was like 8 shaves. Fantastic blades, man. There you have it there. Oh boy. I'm actually tired because I got back home from fishing yesterday. So pretty beat. went really well. Had a really good day. Had a blast. Learned a lot. Just rinsing out my butt, guys. There you have it. All right. I did save my bloom water. It's sitting here up on the side. Got about a week's worth of growth, maybe. Maybe I should work a little bit more in there, right? First pass with the burn. My hands are all crampy because of fishing all day. Sorry, I'm all quiet, guys. I'm just tired. And focusing on my shave. If you guys have not noticed, I know a lot of you guys are good with picking out the technique of the shavers that some of you guys watch. So maybe you guys will pick up. I've had to change and adapt to a different way of a pattern, if you will, because it's the only way. I've been able to get through my shaves, some shaves. Really loving the performance of Mickey Lee's. And I love the scent. It's not that forward lavender kind of plant or scent. If I'm not mistaken, I believe this was a soap that I was told was a special lavender kind of soap, because I believe this is the one that they were one of the viewers. And good buddy of mine was saying, there's got a good handful of different lavender scents in it. And if I'm wrong, forgive me. Yeah, this is nice, creamy. Protective. Nice glide. really enjoying the scent on this one. Sorry, I'm just focusing on my shave, guys. All right, guys, gonna rinse off. I'll be right back. All right, guys. And I'm sorry, I forgot to actually stop the video when I was doing my cleanups. I was just so focused and concentrated. That's why I was so quiet, because with everything that's been going on in my life, my shaves again have not been all that great. So when I get these great shaves, I sit reminisce about the memories of, you forget what these shaves are like, but fantastic shave. No nicks, no weepers, no irritation, BBS, fantastic. Let me rinse this off and be right back. All right, guys. What a fantastic, fantastic shave, man. Really, really pleased. Very happy. So let's get in with the aftershave splash. Oh, did it come out okay? Because it looked like it might have been blurry. I forgot to show you guys. Don't know if you guys can pick up the ingredient list there. There you have it. And I think it's on this. Yeah, it's on the lid too, I believe, right? Around the lid. Alright, let's try the aftershave splash. I'm gonna throw a little extra on because I put some water on my hands. Alright. Go ahead and cap this up, clean it off. Dig these frost bottles, they're pretty cool. Alright, and we're gonna get in with some of this here. This melts in the way, so I can't see what the hell I'm doing. I don't remember how much of this to use, so we might use more than we need, but. Feel everywhere. Mm-hmm. I was like, I know I felt something. I couldn't figure out what it was at. All right. Let me go ahead and rinse my gear off here. And we'll do a recap. Remember how this stuff worked in the skin. It looks shiny, but I don't know if it's gonna settle into the skin. I don't remember if you guys remember when I used it. Go back and watch that video, I guess. And so let's get in with the recapper. We went in with the Jefferson Square Mickey Lee Soapworks, the lavender scent. Fantastic scent. I love those kind of scents. Those just not too in your face, polarizing lavender scents. Great performing soap all around. Nice aftershave splash. Sadly, this this overpowers it. You know what? I'm gonna put a little bit on because the the balm has got a medicinal scent to it. But a lot of the times those very up forward, strong lavender scents, those natural lavender scents, a lot of them put off that kind of scent. So it could just be that, but the scent on this is nice. Nice lavender scent. We went in with the Omega Boar Short Loft. Then we went in with the Shenton Luxe Pulse Shave Balm Mercury 34G and a brand new Gillette Manura blade that did very, very well. Very happy with that, with this shave. It's been a long time since I've had a good shave like that. But that is all I got for you guys. I hope you all enjoyed. If you do, please like, favorite, share, and subscribe. And I will catch you guys on the next episode. Later, guys.